School is out for the week and kids are getting creative. Over 60 kids are spending their March break at the Art Gallery of Burlington exploring their artistic side. It's all hands-on for the kids, from pottery classes to arts and crafts, to keep them busy all week long. Besides the March break camps, there are also many other attractions open for people of all ages.
During the week, we have a lot of different exhibitions happening here. For example, Territories in Metal is in the main Li Qin Gallery. You can grab some crayons and go around the gallery and color in your favorite spots. And then also there's like little pieces of metal and different, you know, mediums that you can kind of touch and feel.
Every day until March 17th, the Art Gallery will be hosting daily demonstrations where you can drop in to learn a new skill.
There's different demonstrations like printmaking, tapestry weaving, that kind of thing that anybody can get involved in, including kids. It's a really cool experience opportunity to be able to experience different mediums and kind of see different people work and make art.
On Sundays, the Art Gallery hosts its open studios inside its creative hub room for kids. Families can participate in family-themed art activities free of charge.
It's just a really great space. There's lots of windows. For the instructors and the facilitators, we have a lot of different materials that we can work with and pull out during, you know, drop-in times. It's just basically meant for a space for kids to work in and enjoy, and it's really colorful. The floor is all splattered with paint and everything, so very, very kid-friendly.
For the schedule and a full list of activities, visit their website at artgalleryofburlington.com. This is CJ Liu reporting for Halton News.